Hello everyone, good afternoon. Thank you all for joining and welcome to our live session SOM GC Connect. Today we aim to connect our alumni from School of Management. Our program for today will be more focused on interactive session, connecting with our dean and alumni from School of Management. Before we start, I would request all participants to unmute their microphones. Now let us welcome Dr. Naveed Anwar, Vice President for Knowledge Transfer AIT. Welcome, Dr. Naveed.
Yes, thank you so much, Shreya. And this is really great. And as you know, this is our second session that we are organizing. And we are so fortunate that a lot of our alumni and friends have responded very well. And they have participated in the previous one and also in this event. And in the last event, we had a lot of good suggestions. And we are looking to sort of take care of many of those ideas that have been proposed. And one of the idea was that we should do more focused groups, and this is the first of those focused group that we organized, and we started with SOM, and soon the Dean SOM and Sanjeev will tell us why we did that. From my point of view, I just want to share with you that AIT is currently, as you know, in the current situation, also moving ahead as normal. We are conducting all our education online, so we'd like to say that we haven't missed a beat. And we are, even the exams are being held online. So a lot of things are being done. And AIT's main sort of education continues to be as normal. We are graduating on the same day as we normally do. So there's no delay in any of the activities. And that's really encouraging to see. And our faculty, our alumni, they've all supported very well. So events like this make us even feel more confident that during this situation, we will have a very good interaction with our colleagues. And we hope even after the situation settles down, we will continue to do these online events, because this is really easy and it's very, very helpful for us to get connected. So I welcome everyone who is joining today, and I'm sure you will hear a lot more from Sanjeev and our Dean Som about your own school. So Shreya, back to you.